athletics kind. Let's do this.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.
About 20 meters pretty comfortably.
Is that because of your genetics?
Yeah, oh, some people say it's genetics, but I say it's hard work, mate. Some people say I'm on roids, but mate, it's just hard work.
One question, do you lift?
I tend to lift occasionally, maybe 3 to 5 times a week.
The only thing that's been lifting is his Big Mac. Look at that.
Tell us what you really think of Boomer.
He resembles my third grade teacher, and she was a woman.
Are you going for Koolba or are you going for Tilopia?
I didn't know that tilapia was red, but my hair is actually orange.
So which house is going to win today?
Definitely Koolba.
The best thing about the Athletics Carnival is the fact that we all get together.
Throwing the books away for a day and having fun.
Yeah, did you have a late night? You shaved this morning, huh?
Fun day, all the kids and staff get involved.
The spirit of the event is just amazing. It reminds me of the Olympic Games, London, 2012.
Did you go?
No.
Yeah, I can throw about 5 meters, so I think that's a record broken right there.
I can see you've been practicing for this event. Nice shaved chest. I'll make you go faster.
Oh, here we go.
Now, clearly, he's been training for this event the whole year. Look
that's
at that.
There's a fake tan happening as well.
Hi, Miss Archer.
Hi there.
Ben, yes. Record breaker. Under what? And what event? Tell us.
800 under 12.
And what was the record? You have no idea about your record?
No. Yeah.
Good work. Record breaker. It's Isaac Illich, wannabe school captain. Here we have Mansour and Nazi, my habibis. Have you got any races, Walla?
No, I'm not racing at all today.
Why? Why are you here for? And what kind of stuff do you have to do for the school, Charles?
A lot of stuff.
Like? I don't see you do anything. What do you guys love about the Athletics Carnival?
Women.
And where are your drums? Where is your hello?
We can't bring them. We can't bring them. We're not allowed.
Come on, you got nothing. You're school captain. You're meant to say speeches. You're meant to be a leader.
You're putting me on the spot though.
Well, Glenwood, there you have it. What a day. We've had lots of fun. Records have been broken. And I look forward to seeing you all next year at 2014 Athletics Carnival. Cheers.